The Lions meeting Founders Christian in the TAPPS 1A semifinals this evening in Waco. Second quarter, Anthony Lopez, the drive and the patience, lays it up and in. Lions cut the deficit 2-1. Later in the quarter, Lopez with a seal and the finish. Cornerstone Christian takes the lead. And still in the second quarter, Lions still lead. Dawson Harris, the floater, to extend the lead 2-3. And then in transition, Lopez, the three ball. Cornerstone advancing to the state title game with their 57-53 victory.